dwelling, Red Forest. Can Jake survive his second time in? I don't know. Tonight's been tough. Everything on the same side of the map. I so miss having Kindred. Side of the map. Why? Why would you lead him to us? Bill just got off of there, Leon. And all, but now I think we're 3 gen in. Neon, you better go save him. Really? I gotta go save you? Again? There's a Leon. Come, Gramps. I'm coming. I know the struggle's real, bro. Yeah, just healed you up and everything. Yeah. Pops, you gotta go and be very careful. Why are three people over here? Hit Steve. Help Grandpa a little with that one. Gets that one done, and we get this one done, we can get out of here. Ooh, almost missed that one. Take the heat, Steve. Oh boy, yeah. Oh, he wants Steve. He doesn't want any of Jake's booty. We'll prep this. Hopefully Steve gets away. Pops doesn't get caught because of Steve. Hopefully he doesn't have Freddy's perk, Blood Warden. Come on, Pops. Oh, God. No, we got Pops. Pops is dead. The other door was over here somewhere. That freaking door. I can't believe we can't find the freaking door. Come on, wasn't it over this direction or that direction? It's open. Right back towards the same door. Where is the open door? Okay, we made it out. We ran all the way back around to the original door. Whew. Legit match. Finally, first one of the night. Yeah, we all got out. And we got our thing done. Alright, let's see what he had. Dear Stalker, spies from the shadows, distressing, interesting, and starstruck. What is his add-ons? G Wounds autograph, and a lucky blade. Alright, we're in the game. Gideon, meat plant. Can Jake survive it? He's gonna give it a try. Hopefully we don't become... Sounds like Dr. Music. Oh, come on, that was right on. Saw me. Dang it, I almost got away.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow, he hasn't zapped. That's unusual for a doctor. Dang. I was hoping he'd leave me on the ground so I can use Unbreakable. I see him always leaving other people on the ground, but I never seem to get left on the ground. Unbreakable never seems to work.
Yeah.
He uses his other one, but he doesn't use the big splash one, which is very weird. Thank you, Kate. Thank you. Hope he doesn't tunnel.
Whoa.
Somebody finds that one we were working on and taps it or something. We almost had it done. Almost thinking he has Tinker, but I did mess up, so. Somebody run into me. find out if he has Tinker. It should be triggered any time now. Oh, why does it happen to me every time it's on the low end like that? Luckily, he's still chasing Kate. One of the Kates. I am surprised he hasn't used his other power. Oh, I hate this spot. I really hate this spot. What he's looking for, girl? Wow, never seen so many skill checks for healing. He has Discords. No more two gens together. No more double gens. Just because he has Q. Hopefully I'm nowhere near your generator. He's getting awfully close. Gen. Here's where we started. Oh. That's not good. Is a freaking generator. That's why I hate this map. Hopefully we picked the right door. Oh god, open the damn door! Fuck you, I'm out of here, doctor. Bye. I tried to keep him busy, guys, but I'm out of there. I'm getting a win today. Another win. Hopefully they got the save. Okay, she's making a distraction. She's trying to get to the door, which is good. I think she was the one who was hooked. And Yui is going to the door too, alright? All the ladies are free. He's just standing there watching them. He's coming in. Guys, he might have no head. No, he's just gonna shock him. Alright, that's a quad escape. It's good to have genuine games. It's so nice. So much better than at the beginning of the night. It's another win for Jake. Alright, let's see what he had. He just had the overcharge. Interesting. I don't understand why he didn't use his other power. Maybe he doesn't know. Maybe he's new to the dock altogether. But he has a second power which goes in a whole area and he can see everybody. I'm sure if he knew about it, he would have used it. But, GG.